Neighbors gather round, let's get the party started. All the moms around the town, dream daddies, you are wanted.
Shirt tucked into his blue denim jeans. He's got them filled out, plus his buttocks stretch out the seams. With glistening cries and tries, looking nice and tight in his sleeves. And just enough scrub, rough and tough, but kind as can be. I'm a single father in the back of the market, looking for a lover and a daddy's a target. But I got a daughter, nothing comes above her. Wanna have an awkward chat, let me start it. What a great barbecue party, bumpin'. Thanks. Got any buns I can put my dog in? Huh? That came out from, change the topic. I brought a salad, who wants to toss it? Ew. Oh my god, I'll stop talking. So much for all the social bonding. Let's start over, I beg your pardon. Your house is charming and I love your garden. Nice. Can I take a seat? My dogs are barking. If you like bad dad jokes, I got them. Stocks are rising on the father market. You're the kind of guy I'd invest my heart in. Shouldn't be a problem if you already got kids. Doesn't mean you and me can't get a spark lit. You can be the plug if I can be the socket. I'll give you the key to my heart.
You got me feeling like I'm dreaming, I'm not even asleep. One father to another, I see you and me as a team. Cause when we got to talking, something struck me magically. The way you look at me, could you be the dream daddy for me?
With a lot of neighbors that we gotta meet,
I'd rather kick back, get back to napping. Or better yet, don't forget about unpacking.
Next stop, let's grab a coffee.
I picked up my wallet and we started walking. Met a hipster dad and his name was Matt. The banana bread he made tasted rad. We went to the park to get a little fresh air. Another dad named Ryan, me and a minivan there. He hit me with a frisbee, but all forgiven. When I whooped him in a father-daughter competition. Maybe next time, Ryan, try a little harder. Forgot about him and his whiny little daughter when I ran into Joseph, a clean-cut father.
But he's got a wife, not for much longer.
Just kidding, but damn, it's a shame. Later on, I went to the bar to watch a game. Bumped into Robert, he was not a talker. Till we took a couple shots and he got even harder. Felt hungover, went to stretch my legs. Who could have guessed I crossed paths with my old friend Craig? Hard to believe the great shape the guy's in. Can you show me a couple exercises?
I'm in a garbage dump with a love for dogs. Snake's dating it, he comes off his arm. Took me on a date to a graveyard at night.
Looks like a vampire, but he doesn't bite. If you want a dance, well, red instead. You go to go to, dress the best. He's a nerd who wrestles with a thing for cheese. Sounds like a dream daddy to
you
me.
You got me feeling like I'm dreaming, I'm not even asleep. One father to another, I see you and me as a team. Cause when we got to talking, something struck me magically. The way you look at me, could you be the dream daddy for me?
My friend, can you lend an ear? Whisper my secrets, tell you my fears. Could you be into me? Why else are you here? Can I call you daddy? Actually, that's weird. Jokes, deal with my puns. You had an answer ready when I asked what is love.